But like the last two or three days, I've seen him taking off his wrestling shoe and just hitting his ear. And I think that's a bit odd. And today I finally asked him what he's up to, and apparently that's just what wrestlers do. So I think he knows what he's doing.
Never experienced anything like it. It's ruined my life.
I've never been knocked out from a sprawl before, and I shot him down, bang, and I went over, what happened? And I was out for a minute. Everyone laughed, everyone had a bit of fun, but at the end of the day, it's embarrassing in front of everyone.
When I see him in training, putting on his singlet, I just start to break down.
The secret of the singlet is not washing it. If you wash it, it loses all its power.
Not everyone in MMA can be as good as him. Surely not. No. I don't believe it, no.
Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream.
Try your best.